Hey guys, Rotten here, and welcome back to Resident Evil. In the last episode, we finally got to this point here. We finished the cave. So what we're going to do right now is just save it up. Because I really don't want to have to redo all that, because last time I saved was not quite a way back, but long enough that it would cause a dent in my time. So, here we go. Right, I don't actually need anything else but the handgun for a little bit, so we'll be alright. Because this battle doesn't require any ammunition, believe it or not. Oh, this bit was dark and ominous back in the day. Not now, but, you know, whatever. So you notice you hear no gunfire. Yeah? No gunfire whatsoever. Now, how long you stand there? Yeah, as soon as you go down.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Fair enough, dude. What would happen if she just killed Wesker? Oh, I think she just did. Oh. I'm pretty sure Wesker just fell down the hole. Yep. She literally just knocked him down the hole. Well, see ya, Wesker. It's not been fun, but... Well. That was cool. I'll go back and get the medals. Those are the two things I forgot about. But I didn't get touched by Lisa on that, which is quite impressive. Because generally she's, you know, she likes the touch. She likes to hit you around the head with whatever. With like her iron shackles or whatever you can call them. But, not today apparently. Where's that box? Wait a second. Is there not? Oh yeah, there you go. Concerned for a sec there. I thought maybe I was wrong. Maybe there's not one in here. Alright, I've got two of those. Hang on, I can't remember now. Is the other memory disc here or there? Alright guys, I'm just gonna pause for a sec just to find something out. I'll be back momentarily. Hey guys, sorry about that. I just had a quick check to make sure that I didn't miss the memo discs. But according to this game, there's only one that's in the house, so... I don't know. I have to see. If I'm left with a bad ending, I got a bad ending. But I hope that's not the case. Ooh, excuse me. Hey. Alright, making our way to the secret underground lab. Spoiler alert. Can I get through here? Oh. Okay, fine, be that one. That's a wolf carving. Swish. And over here is the eagle carving. Swish. And the water decreases to reveal the underground secret lab entrance. Let's go see. Oh, I've gone away. Gotta do a quick lap around the fountain to make sure that yeah, everyone knows that I maintain good cardio. Yeah, I'll use it, why not? And here we are! The underground lab. And we are nearing the end of the game so far. Ah, ink ribbons. No, don't look at that. Look at the floor. There you go. And boom, and boom. Shoop. And we'll just save since we're now here. The lab entrance. Cool. So I'll stick these back in here. Anything I should take with me? Possibly the Mo disc. Oh, go on then, we'll take the Mo disc just because. I really just want to make sure that I have them all on me when I stick them in the thing. Oh! Oh god! Say cheese. If anybody's wondering why I always say cheese, no idea. Just what comes out in that particular situation. Ah, there's the other Mo disc. Okay, there's that one. Plus, another interesting reason to not kill any of the enemies is because if you shoot the zombies and you don't blow their heads off, they become crimson heads, or if you take the time to go and get some of that kerosene and burn them up, it just wastes a lot of time. So I maintain the leave them alone strategy. Don't know if it's so much of a strategy. But, no, we'll go with it. Whoa. Right, let's have a look in here. Oh, I remember this bit. See, thing is, I remember this puzzle from the last game because it took me a while to do it because I forgot completely what I was supposed to do. So I don't actually need to do it now. If anybody does want to see how it's done though, please check out my Jill playthrough. And yeah, it's pretty good, I guess. Do it just for now. So yeah, please check out that and it will all sort of be explained. So basically what it does is it spells out certain names. The names for the computer, which will be coming up in a little bit, has always stayed the same, which is John and Ada, which is expanded upon in Resident Evil 2. Those two particular characters. That's locked still. That one's locked. Just as I expected. Oh, that's my phone going off. So it's in here. Yeah, Ada and John have always been the two names that were reoccurring for this puzzle. It's never ever changed, so. There is Magnum rounds. I really want those. In here, what's this on the wall here? Ah, sweet, flash grenade. She'll blow up some of these motherfuckers. Alright, so Sage John. That's not how you spell John. John. Or is that Joan? Oh, verified, yeah, John. Let's go over here. But this password would be cell, which is what it spells out on the memo pad things. But since I already know it, I'll just sort of get on with it and not leave everyone watching me do this puzzle, because, you know, what would be the point? Then there's that one unlocked. And that's the end of it. If I'm not mistaken, no. Oh wait, yeah, there's nothing on a hook there. And that's all you really need to do in there. So, there you have it. Puzzle done. Moving on. I'll just drop him, I won't. Oh, okay, I will kill him. Right now, get to the bit where I can go and fight some of the chimeras, which would be interesting. Sorry, by the way, if I'm, my voice is going to be quiet, my mother and her boyfriend have gone to sleep, so I had to be a little bit more quiet for this one. Need that. Oh god. Out of the way. Very busy. Have important things to do. Important things. Over here. Yeah. Use that one. Clear up some space. Now I don't really have to go back in there until later. Which I'll actually. Oh, hang on. Sorry, Magnum rounds. My babies. Alright. Alright, we're coming up to the time cut off now, guys. So, what I'll do is I'll leave it here. Thank you very much for joining me. Please remember to rate, favorite, comment, subscribe, and enjoy. And until next time. I'll see you then. What I'm actually going to do is run off to the save room, which is located just over here. But there's no need for you just to watch me go there. So until next time, I'll see you then. Bye.